Well, the University of Mississippi is the latest school to drop its mask mandate. Face coverings are now optional in almost all indoor spaces, including classrooms, labs, libraries, residence halls, conference rooms, and dining facilities. Masks will be required only on university transportation and in healthcare settings. Administrators made that decision after reviewing falling numbers of COVID-19 infection and hospitalizations statewide.